Boxing star Deontay Wilder is one of the best fighters on the planet. 32-0, 32 knockouts. And on January 13th, he's going to enter the ring to face a WBC champion, Vermin Stevirne. I'm here with one of the biggest fans. Why are you laughing?
Because you about to talk some bullshit.
No, I keep it real.
Keep it real then.
Stevirne Wilder, break it down. January 13th.
Stevirne Wilder, they're going to go 8 rounds. Wilder going to overshoot that jab a whole lot. He's going to land early because he's tall as shit. But he's going to overshoot that jab about in the 3rd round. Wilder going to start sitting, Stevirne going to start sitting under it, inside and out. If he sit on the outside, he's going to rip his right hand to the body, then come back over top. Sit to the outside, a little left uppercut, left hook. Once they start wearing him.
What are you saying?
That check hook. Stevirne has, he always win it.
Right. You got the New Orleans Nightmare in the house.
That's my man.
He's coming off a knockout, 53 second knockout.
I heard about it. Damn near broke a record. Bad dude. But,
so the fight won't go to distance. Someone's getting knocked out.
Yeah, somebody getting knocked out. That's not going to distance. But the only reason I got Wilder leaving early is simply because he ain't been no rounds. He ain't really been in there with a guy like that. Stevirne tough as shit.
They're both tough. They're both amazing fighters.
But how can you tell if one is tough if he ain't never been tested?
What do you mean? He went to the Olympics. He won bronze.
You keep talking
he's
Olympics.
Been tested 32
That's 4
times.
Rounds. That's 4 rounds, 2
32
minutes.
32 times he got
that's
an
That's 4
A.
rounds, 2 minutes. You keep talking about Olympics. Fuck the Olympics. That's the past.
32
Once you turn pro, that's the past.
32-0, 32 knockouts.
Yeah.
Exclamation points.
I know.
Okay, who else?
He that bad. He's been supposed to fight a Klitschko.
Maybe they're ducking him. Maybe they're avoiding him.
Shut up. Klitschko's fought everybody in boxing, except for Ali. You talking about he talking crazy.
They never fought James Toney.
Why?
Well, he's been chasing them for years.
Yeah, but James Toney was done.
You told me that he dropped them in sparring.
He probably did. But, you know, the game is what it is. But I definitely look forward to that fight, Stevirne and Wilder, but I don't think Wilder is it for this one. I think this is it for him right here.
Who do you got, Nightmare?
I really don't know. I don't have no preference. But I wouldn't want to see it, though.
Who do you got?
I got Stevirne.
You got Stevirne?
Yeah, knockout. You got experience, too.
I mean, but you know what, though? Everybody says the same thing about the lefty with all the knockouts, too. Yeah. And they give him his credit. Give Wilder his credit, man. Don't take it away from him.
But still, even still,
okay,
with giving Golovkin his
Coach,
credit,
let me ask you really quick.
Curtis Stevens is a full-blown heavyweight, Coach even though he's short.
Coach Davis knows boxing, right?
Punching.
Who's fought better opposition? Gennady Golovkin or Deontay Wilder?
Golovkin. Who fought better?
They're both knockout artists.
Golovkin.
Why?
Golovkin's not a knockout artist. A knockout artist get guys out of there in one punch. Golovkin is a punisher. He punishes you. He punches you, then he punches on your hips, he punches on your shoulders.
Yeah,
punch on your neck.
Punish you first, and then he gets you out of there.
Yeah.
Okay, we're talking about
Wilder. He just knocks you the hell out. Like, yeah. He just straight knocks you the hell out.
Yeah.
How about Wilder?
He don't punish you. And the reason why I say Golovkin fought the better opposition is because look at the record, man. I mean, look at the resume.
Okay, Wilder, Stevirne, who do you like on that one?
Wilder or Stevirne?
Yeah, they're fighting January.
I always told people this. I like Stevirne. Definitely a better boxer. And he's a better puncher, too.